And a reminder for you this morning, for those of you planning to take Metro on the 4th, you'll be able to ride to and from all of the festivities for free. It won't cost you to ride the trains or use the buses after 5 p.m. on Tuesday. Metro also plans to ramp up its service starting at 4 that afternoon to handle all those large crowds. Parking will also be free throughout the day at Metro Parking.